Question number 43. The Young's double slit experiment using sodium light. Lambda equal to 5898 angstrom. 92 fringes are seen. If another color, lambda equal to 5461 angstrom is used, the number of fringes seen will be. So, the number of fringes seen in a region is N. If number of fringes in a region is N, then N1, the number of fringes into lambda in a region is always a constant. So, in our case, we can say N1 into lambda 1 equal to N2 into lambda. Here N is the number of fringes. So, here N1 into lambda 1 into N2 lambda 2. Now, we have to calculate the N2 in the second case. So, N2 equal to N1 into lambda 1 by lambda 2. So, lambda, sorry, N2 we have to, isn't it? So, N2 equal to N1 is given as 92 into lambda 1 is 5898 by is lambda 2 is a 5461. So, it's going to be 92 into 1.08. So, this is around 99. So, 99 fringes can be seen if the color of wavelength has been changed. So, answer is D, 99.